In the inversion of the gamma function, the sine of pi s over 2, or cosine of pi s over 2, of the reciprocal gamma of s becomes the cosine pi s over 2 or sine of pi s over 2 of the reciprocal gamma of 1 minus s. Therefore, the sum of the zetas of s plus 1 minus 2n times the sum of the zetas of 2 minus s minus 2n is 1 half, and the sum of the odd zetas of s minus 2n times the sum of the odd zetas of 1 minus s minus 2n is 1 quarter. This holds true for all regions of S, and even if the sum of zeta functions or the sum of odd zeta functions is 0 due to the trivial zeros, the other sum of zeta functions or the sum of odd zeta functions contains the pole of the zeta of 1 or the odd zeta of 1.